If you don't like spiders or crabs, I suspect you're not gonna like this. So this is actually a pagurid. It's got an anemone on its bum. This anemone actually replaces the sort of shell which pagurids usually house themselves in. They look like they're missing a set of legs, but that's because they've got modified back legs that actually hold the anemone in place. I mean, I'm usually fine with things like this, but it does walk in quite a disconcerting way.
It's both very, very strange and kind of, you know, frightening, but also interesting.